question here is just what you were talking about, like accept, coming to accept something you might not have chosen, and coming to accept that. And then, yeah, finding peace and being where you are and the advantages, and then being open to what's going to happen in the future. We don't, it's not necessarily about getting back to where you were. It's about growing from where you are today.